seas in Iceland.
She was in Iceland. Yes, she was in Iceland. You're right. No. Shall we show it? What is she? Do you mean the computer or the keyboard player? Oh, are we getting insults now? No, we'll show you. We got a computer.
Okay, before, because, you know, in Iceland, it's like a really technical country, really like sci-fi, you know, into modern stuff, you know? You know about these things called computers? It's like a box, and Magda can throw all her keyboards inside the box. We can tour with the box, but Magda prefers to stay in Iceland. She just had a baby.
She can have a baby and not tour with us because we've got a little guy called Peter. Peter, show your facey. There he's got Magda. He's nearly on the verge of not being too pretty to be in the band. But you know, I can't, you know, I've got these two to, three to compete to.
Yeah. Yeah.